particularly received a lot of changes, fixes, and updates, which is great news. Again, there's too long to go through. Moving on to Link 19, also by RASMAM, and I recently purchased this aircraft. They have done a lot of work here to add quite a few switches, lap test buttons, and so on and so forth, just to add some more realism to this aircraft. It's quite an extensive list of things, so looking forward to seeing what that looks like. I haven't had enough time in this aircraft to get to grips with it yet, but I do enjoy its it's got a sort of rustic feel to it, and it is kind of fun to fly, so I'm looking forward to getting more time in the cockpit with that particular aircraft. A few updates for the A-10C2 tank killer by Eagle Dynamics. A laser designator can't be repaired or checked or maintained by the ground crew. That's been fixed for the Black Shark. We have some updates to the Mosquito, including things like a fixed paint link in a nacelle, and modified the exhaust stacks, among other things. Changes to the DCS channel map, and also many of the campaigns received updates, some extensive, some just little fixes, but the Black Sea Resolve 79 campaign received an update, the Blue-Nosed Bastards of Bobney campaign by Reflected Simulations received an update, the Big Show campaign by Reflected Simulations received an update, the FW190A8 Horido